When a patient comes to my office, I want them to feel that they're being heard, that I'm assessing their background and looking at their history. I think when I feel like I can really connect with a patient and really impact them in a way that lessens their burden a little bit. I try to look at every one of my patients as a child of God. It gives me a different perspective on what my actual mission is. To be in an environment where I can actually practice that way makes what I do not just a job, but really a ministry.